Pope Francis is continuing his planned treatment and rehabilitation at the Gemelli Hospital in Rome. According to a statement from the Vatican, he will return to the Vatican as soon as possible, but the exact date is still to be announced. The Vatican reports that Pope Francis has been visiting with hospital patients. He is also praying especially for those who are bedridden and are unable to go home.